this yummy and delicious chocolate Lassi.
So let's begin. At first, you have to boil some water till it gets bubbles. Then take some dark chocolate. Break them well. Then put them into the hot boiling water and mix them well. Now the melted chocolate is ready. Then take some yogurt and put the dark chocolate in it. Mix it well and add 3 teaspoons of sugar, then blend it. Now the chocolate lassi is ready to serve. I have used dark chocolate as the topping. You could use dry fruits as well.